there are many people who believe in feminism, who believe in equality, who believe in equity. They are the hope. I'm Masabe, I am 31 years old, based in Dhaka. My dream is not so big because I'm not, I cannot do many things and my life is so small. But what I can do, I'll do. I started riding motorcycle 3 years back. That time, very few women were in on the street to ride motorcycle. But that time, I faced so many harassment. I always encourage women to ride because it's not only riding a bike. It's breaking the stereotypes. It's breaking the oppression of the society, because my society is do not accept me riding bike because they consider bike is the male thing. That's why I wherever I go, whomever I interact, I always say that enjoy your freedom. In my personal life, my husband is a filmmaker. And he talks about women issue, women's freedom. So that's a good achievement for us, I have to say, because it's difficult to find a partner who also think about women rights, feminism, talk against patriarchy. I believe in feminism. I believe patriarchy should be stopped. It's not only good for women, it's good for male also, because they are bearing many responsibilities on their shoulder and they keep their women in household work and they are not empowering them. They take all financial responsibility, share it with your partner. It will be more helpful.